File exists error will happen when we are trying to access a file that already exists. So raised when trying to create a file or directory which already exists. So the test directory already exists and we're trying to make the directory mkdir, and that'll throw an error saying that, hey, the file, the folder test already exists at that location, and that's what this is trying to inform.